This is the Gold Cup. The one racy Star G exits a solid win at Balmoral. Knights Jazz knows the track and owns 7 victories so far this year. Little Man Fred is rounding into 4.
And they're off and trotting. And from between horses, now from the front outside comes Unitas and Robert Krivlin. From between horses, that was KW's champion at Steve Markoff showing early speed. And also from the front outside, joining the fray is Iroquois Indian Trick. And they trot 3 wide across the track here with Little Man Fred settling in the 4th position. Racy Star G is 5th with Surprise Package parked out 6th. Knights Jazz 7th towards the inside. Sunhills Alberto is 7th on the rail, followed by Like Nothing Else, 8th towards the inside as they round that first turn. Parked out 9th is Tuscarora Bosler, stride for stride with a Horby Hunter on the rail next to last. And the trailer is Bingham from that second tier first starting position. 26-2, very fast opening quarter. Iroquois Indian Trick, Alan Schwartz now trying to ration out that speed air as they move down the backstretch. Iroquois Indian Giver leads the way. That's Iroquois Indian Giver with KW's champion in the second spot. Little Man Fred third along the rail. Here comes a bid from George Cassell and Surprise Package up on the outside, and John Melsheimer picks up cover, live cover second over with Sunhills Alberto. A stall there with Surprise Package first over. Now Sunhills Alberto fifth on the outside. Unitas is 6th towards the rail. Up third over is Racy Star G, now has forced to go 3 wide around the tiring cover. And also 3 wide is Bingham from the back of the pack. Between horses, Tuscarora Bosler near the back, Knights Jazz, and around Knights Jazz near the back comes Horby Hunter. A long way to come. 56-2, so a 30-second breather for Iroquois Indian Giver at 9-1, trying to hold off Racy Star G on the outside with Dean Spriggs challenging on that final turn. KW's champion now locked in the box, 3 wide, Sunhills Alberto. It's Little Man Fred has some trot now and is locked in between horses as they turn for home. 126-4. Iroquois Indian Giver trying to dig in and hold them off. Now Racy Star G on the outside has dead aim. Up on the far outside comes Sunhills Alberto, bursting on through late between horses. Here comes Little Man Fred and Scott Wujan in deep stretch. And Little Man Fred is still trying to close in and get the lead here. In deep stretch, it's Little Man Fred edging to the top. Racy Star G up for second and on the rail. KW's champion was 3rd.
Back-to-back victories for the Bruce Lauer trainee, driven by Virginia Scott Wujan, who has been driving in amateur events for 7 years. And a great job done here. Settle is charging 4th, angled out late, split horses, and urges Fred.